Hi guys, welcome back to the channel for what is going to be my final episode on urban wildlife photography during Melbourne's lockdown. In this episode, I'm in search of one of the most iconic species in Melbourne, the superb blue fairy-wren. Now they're very common little birds, you can find them in almost every backyard, but they are very, very beautiful little animals. At this time of year, it's breeding season, so there should be a lot of action. And I've just come down to one of the parks right near my house where I know there are a lot of wrens. So let's head off and see if we can find any. Okay, so I've just found a couple of wrens making a nest in the grassy bank just here. It's a little bit difficult to see because it's so overgrown, but I might be able to move myself so I can get some footage of them coming in out of the nest. Well, I really hope you enjoyed seeing those wrens, and I'll see you back on the channel very soon.